psychologists say. If a person laughs too much, even at stupid things, he is lonely deep inside. If a person sleeps a lot, he's sad. If a person speaks less, but speaks fast, he keeps secrets. If someone eats in an abnormal manner, he is tense. If someone cries on little things, he is innocent and soft-hearted. If someone can't cry, he is weak. If someone becomes angry over silly or petty things, it means he needs love. Please try to understand people more.